with the camera on the bottom, yeah. No.
How heavy is the other camera you're
going to put on? That, it's about 600 grams, but I'm not putting it on this model. I've got another one that's... Well, there's one that's got eight blades, see, but it's got four motors underneath and another four props, so it'll carry a lot more.
Yeah, you need something to carry that weight.
Yeah.
But that...
That's not doing...
The principle's right, isn't it?
Yeah, it's fine. That was quite nice to fly, that.
It's whether that overbalances it. Because that is nice. It's a nice little pack you've got on there, but... What's the zoom on it? Has it got a decent size?
Which?
That one.
Oh, the camera? Yeah. Well, really, you want it as wide as possible. Yeah. You want a real wide angle rather than a zoom. And I'm not... Obviously, I can't see what's going on there, but...
And you won't know until you work.
I'll give you a
couple of minutes.
I'm off again.
What do you want to link it into a PC?
Oh, you can. I mean, some people do it with a live feed cam, but I don't need that.
No, no, I'm saying... Well, a wireless. So you can look later.
Some people do that.
Some people do that, but you've got to be flying it and then looking at that.
No,
some people control the camera.
Do something.
Well, they're looking at it straight away. Yeah, we're pretty much that way.
I blew these motor controllers here, boom, up in flames. So I went over to the guy in Preston, it was on Monday night, that showed him it, said, well, you put that wire in there. So this kit is to, I'm going to use parts of this for the other one, but it was cheaper to buy the full kit than it was to buy the parts on their own, or just about the same.
I think you've got the right idea, it's a lot quicker, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I think that would be useful for, you'd do well with that.
I'd love to do that.
I don't
want
to
go
in
the air.
How long has it been on?
Well, 10
minutes.
Damn it.
It's a pity you haven't got, a battery.
I need two batteries, really, is what I need.
Half throttle.
Yes.
Give me a bit more bit of security. Yeah. But that was all right.
Yeah, I do.
I'm surprised, actually. I thought so. But you can see there, as soon as I start sending it nose in, it gets more difficult to fly because all the controls are reversed. Just need a bit of practice.
I was all right with that. The last one I had was years ago, though.
I could fly that around very nicely.
But that is excellent.
Yeah, that was recording.